Hey guys, I'm Reid, that's Corey, and this is Samsung Business Television. Hey man, thank you so much for coming to the studio. Corey Campbell hanging out with us today talking about how to use Samsung DeX. But before we talk about how, let's talk about what it is.
Samsung DeX really allows our customers to work without barriers. The way we do that is by extending the smartphone to a really desktop-like experience. So you can plug your smartphone device into a keyboard, monitor, and mouse, and get a fully rich desktop experience, complete with contextual menus, with drag and drop functionality, resizable windows, and the ability to open up multiple windows at the same time.
I already have a smartphone, and I already have a notebook, which obviously I can't hold in my pocket. Why do I need this?
So great question, and you really kind of answered that yourself. You can't really take your notebook around with you in your pocket because it's not as mobile as a smartphone. And there's gonna be some things that you wanna do that really don't lend itself to the small screen of a smartphone. So by extending that to a desktop-like experience with a monitor, keyboard, and mouse, we really give our customers the best of both worlds.
All right, this absolutely sounds amazing. Let's see how it works.
Great. So first we're gonna assume that you've got your DeX station already plugged into your keyboard, monitor, and mouse. Next, we're gonna go ahead and dock our smartphone. The first thing it's gonna ask us is what mode we wanna launch into. So we're going to select the Samsung DeX mode to get our desktop experience. So let's see how we would launch multiple applications. So you're gonna select into the application tray here in the bottom left, choose the application you want to open, and you're gonna just select that application. You'll see it launch into a full rich view fit for this monitor. If we want to launch multiple applications and have multiple windows open, we would again go back and select into our application tray, choose a second application to work with, and select that application.
All right, so what if I wanted to drag and drop an application?
So we can easily do that by selecting into the application tray in the bottom left, choosing the application you want to drag and drop onto your home screen, and then you're just going to select and hold that application and then place it wherever you like on the home screen.
So what happens if I'm at my desk and somebody calls my phone?
What's going to happen is we see, because you're calling me here now, is there's going to be a notification that pops up in your bottom right corner. So the first thing that I would do is select answer to answer the call or select decline to decline it. I think I'm going to go ahead and select decline here. And if I were to answer the call, it would go directly to my Bluetooth headset that's connected or to my speakerphone if I don't have Bluetooth.
Absolutely amazing. And then can I call out?
Yeah, very easily. Again, remember, this is your Android applications running in a desktop-like experience. So I can easily interact with Android apps, including your dialer or your messaging app, and make a phone call.
That's absolutely amazing. Corey Campbell, thank you so much for coming to the studio today, hanging out, showing us how to use Samsung DeX. I think this is absolutely incredible. I hope you guys liked it. I know I did. Thanks for tuning in. Check us out next time, and as always, we will see you on the internet. I wish this guy would pick up.
Nah, I think I'm going to send that to voicemail.
All right. I'm going to get this one. That's absolutely awesome. This is absolutely incredible. I think it's, like I said, absolutely amazing. For more information, go to samsung.com/business.